Chloroplast. That's why this bacteria, virus, fungus, protozoans and microorganisms. These are five microorganisms are heterotrophs. Heterotrophs. Okay, heterotrophs. Next, the biggest bacteria, it is discovered by the scientist Heidi Schelz. Heidi Schelz, and he discovered the biggest bacteria in the coastal area of Namibia. Coastal area of Namibia. Namibia. Next, the biggest bacteria, its name is Thiomargarita namibiensis. Thiomargarita namibiensis. Namibiensis. This is the biggest bacteria in the world, and its size is 0.75 millimeters. 0.75 millimeters. We can see this bacteria with our naked eye. Okay, this is about it. Next, viruses. All viruses. Viruses are not living organisms. They are not non-living organisms. Why? Because viruses are when they are entered into the living organism, they are in living state. When they are outside the body, outside the host, it is a non-living in nature. Okay? Non-living in nature. Non-living. That's why the viruses are also called as the connective link between living organisms and non-living organisms. Why? Because inside the cell, they are in living state. They are in a living state. Outside the host cell, they are non-living state. That's why these viruses are also called as interconnective link between living organisms and non-living organisms. Next. Fungal members. These fungal members are the plants. They are included in a plant kingdom. Why? Because cell wall is present. That's why they are included in a plant kingdom. And next example, mushrooms. Next, protozoans. These protozoans are all protozoans, they cause the diseases in human beings. Example, protozoans, amoeba, paramecium, verticella. These are the some examples for protozoans. Next, microarthropods. These microarthropods, they cause the skin diseases for animals and human beings also. Next, in your textbook about polio virus and tobacco mosaic virus given. Tobacco, polio virus and tobacco mosaic virus. Here, when we see the structure of polio virus, it is like COVID-19 virus. Like this. This is the polio virus. Next, TMB. Tobacco mosaic virus. Its shape is it is present like this only. It is the genetic material. It is this is the TMB. It causes the disease in our tobacco. That disease name is called mosaic disease. mosaic, this is in a tobacco plant. This is about the